Seeing an erupting volcano is one of the most spectacular things a person can witness. It is fascinating to see the power of the planet's geology, especially when several hundred to several thousand foot tall lava fountains are produced. As a result, visiting erupting volcanoes is a popular tourist attraction. However, not only is volcanic activity difficult to predict in the long term, but there are more than 1,300 potentially active volcanoes to choose from. With this being said, a select group of volcanoes exists which have been near continuously erupting in the last 100 years. In fact, one volcano in particular has been erupting non-stop for 870 years. Thus, stay tuned if you want to know where on the planet to travel to have a guarantee of seeing a volcano erupt. It might surprise people to know that one of the world's most popular volcanoes to visit, Kilauea, is not necessarily the most active. Although it has been erupting almost continuously since 1983, this high level of activity isn't typical. In fact, in the last 100 years, Kilauea has only been erupting a mere 48% of the time. Of course, it is a family-friendly destination and is incredibly easy and safe to access, ranking in as 15th among the world's most active volcanoes. The fifth most active volcano on the planet can be found in the peaceful nation of Ecuador. There, the Sangay volcano has been producing intermittent Strombolian volcanic explosions since 1934. In fact, it has been erupting 84% of the time in the last century. Although this towering snow-covered stratovolcano is quite spectacular, it can be a bit difficult to reach. There are no paved roads leading to this volcano, and reaching it requires a lengthy trip on a muddy dirt road alongside a hike. Thus, traveling to this volcano is not for everyone, especially depending on the quality of rental vehicle you are using. The fourth most active volcano on the planet is located in the thick jungle of the island of North Maluku in Indonesia and is known as Dukono. This andesitic stratovolcano has been continuously erupting since August 13th of 1933, marking one of the planet's longest historical eruptions. Although occasional flank eruptions have occurred which produce thick and viscous lava flows, the majority of its eruptive activity has been confined to its two summit craters. At these craters, this activity consists of intermittent Strombolian volcanic explosive activity, which frequently eject bombs of lava and pyroclastic flows beyond the crater rim. Since the main crater is 500 feet deep, and due to the slope of the overall volcano, eruptive activity is difficult to witness directly, unless you are looking into the crater from its rim, which is not very safe. The third most active volcano on the planet is located on a small island off the coast of Sicily in Italy. Reaching the Stromboli volcano is quite easy and requires a ferry and a small hike to visit. It has been erupting 97% of the time since 1922, producing a series of small explosive eruptions which eject bombs of lava into the air about once every 20-30 minutes. Most of this activity is funneled towards the northwest coast of the island, so it is relatively safe to view. However, very rare and fatal volcanic explosions have occurred several times in the past century where small pyroclastic flows were released from its active vents. With this being said, Stromboli could best be described as the safest place to visit what could be considered an explosive eruption. The second most active volcano on the planet also happened to produce the third largest eruption of the 21st century. In Guatemala, the Santa Maria volcano partially collapsed during that eruption, leaving behind a large scar to the southwest. Beginning on June 22nd of 1922 and continuing to the present, a series of lava domes referred to as Santiaguito have grown out of this collapse scar. These lava domes produce occasional volcanic explosions, but under no circumstances should be visited up close. Partial dome collapses are frequent, which produce lengthy pyroclastic flows. The most active volcano on the planet, which has been erupting since 1150 AD, is Mount Yasur in Vanuatu. A quick airplane and jeep ride from Australia, this volcano is completely guaranteed to still be erupting at any point in the next 100 years. Its eruptions are similar to that seen at Stromboli, but with more volcanic explosions. The government has a 0 to 5 level alert system, which indicates how close you can get to its erupting vent. No one will stop you from getting any closer, but obeying the posted signs and using common sense is recommended. Here is a quick list of the 15 most active volcanoes on the planet with a percentage indicating how often of the time it has been erupting in the last 100 years. Thanks for watching. If you would like to request a specific topic, please leave a comment below. Additionally, I would like to thank my new patron Warp Drive-By for supporting this channel.